buys his own decaf plate. We are gonna be playing Chamber, and of course there's something over here. Flamingo was here. And with our developer, I would like 100%. If a famous YouTuber was here, I would literally put their name and say thank you for playing. That's only if I were a developer. So my older brother is here. His name is Colin. Shout out.
Hello.
Yes. Have you guys watched a video of me doing a game called Cat together? It's because my friend introduced me it, and it took me one day just to get about like 40 levels high, and that is like cool. You guys want to know about Piggy? I was going to take a recording of a video I did. It was like the fastest time I've ever completed Piggy. It was like 7 minutes. It took us 3 minutes to do the whole entire thing. It was amazing. But I couldn't take a recording because my friend was in a video call. So it said I couldn't take, couldn't record at that time. But I died because I glitched in front of Piggy. It wasn't a bot, it was a player. So. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, oh, that was so close. So, I just want to announce, if you guys don't believe me, then that's fine. Then I'll try my best to have another recording of me doing Piggy the fastest way possible. So, I see you died, and you didn't die, and you didn't die. But everybody else did, except for me and these two people. How is that possible? Oh no, I'm terrible at this. Please, I don't want to... That's the first time I've actually ever survived. It's amazing. But it didn't give me any points. So, oh my. What happened? What's this do? Oh no. Ooh. What? Ooh, okay. Okay. If you guys are watching this and you're saying, oh my god, your mic is terrible. I know. You guys can put that out in the comments, or I don't know. If you guys also wondering why I have the noob skin on, it's because I'm part of a club. It's called Noob Squad. No, I think. Or it's... I don't know. But... why I'm on it. If you guys want me to do a character change, you can just say in the description, or you guys can say it in the comments. I don't care that much. But this one is a stick. I'm gonna go buy a stick. I gotta save up. Oh no. Oh, thank you. I need to get up here before the noob spills his milk. No. Yes. Can't wait to drink some milk. Oh no, it's a spilled my milk. I think we're gonna die. Not me. How do I have a dirty mom? Not fair. Should I buy the oof pet? Or the stick? I don't know. That's a real question. I need to think. If you guys are wondering if there's any badges, yes, there's a badge. Just click the button or get sucked up by the vacuum or something like that. Pathetic. If you guys, I will do a live stream at one point, but there's also something else I gotta say. If you guys mention some character changes ideas, I will like and comment on your comment, and I will do a video of me changing my character. And at the end, I'll give a big applause to the person who mentioned it. So yes, this person wants milk and they're naked. No. No, I do not accept that. I accept me drinking milk, not naked people. Anyway, let me go to this guy. Oh my gosh. He did really want milk and he got his wish. No, 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 no. Get down, get down, get down. So here, let me go to that guy's character. Oh, Blackheart. Oh, he is dressed. Oh, that's weird. Here, who's this? The Roblox. Yeah. Was the original Roblox symbol. No, it was the R that was the original Roblox symbol. Because I played Roblox, like, a lot. I think. I don't know. I will be the first to press the button. Yes! Oh, look, there's sands. Let me get to it. Let me get to it. Oh, my. Oh, I got it. But it didn't give me any points. That's weird. I think you're supposed to get, like, 5 points. Oh, why is it following me? Is it following me? Yeah, it's following me. Ooh. Oh, I survived even though a bomb was following me. Targeting bombs. I will save up for a stick. What? Ooh, quick, quick. Oh, sweet. Yes, I got 60. I only need like 15 points. Yes. What? Oh no. What's happening? No? You sure? Oh my god. Oh my god. Perfect-ish fit. Okay. If you guys are wondering how I can ride on the screen, well, I have a screen recording on my phone. If you guys wonder what phone it is the Galaxy Note 10. And if you go over to here and you click screen recorder, yeah. And there's options when you click record. So I decided to do that. And there would be a pen on the side, and there would be a person animation, so like I'm just going to draw a random thing. Bam. Me. I'm gonna put me instead of me. Ooh. Oh. Oh my god, I was the only one that lived. The noob has lived. That is nice. I am going to try my best to make a video on me going here and buying a stick and torturing everyone. I shouldn't use torture. I don't think YouTube would respect that, so I just want to say use a stick on everyone. That's more appropriate, yeah. Because a stick. Oh no, oh no. Oh my gosh, my arm. Oh no. I am going to. Hold on. I know that costs a Robux, so. Oof. If you guys are wondering why I don't have any thumbnails, I can tell you why. I don't know how to do a thumbnail. At all. Oh my gosh, you got it before me. I need these coins. Oh, and for some reason, someone found my YouTube channel. On, like, they guessed my YouTube channel. It was like, this boy looks like a YouTuber. And I was like, how did you know? And he was like, I didn't. And so he was like, I think I know your channel name. And I said, then what is it? And he said, OMG Cat Plays with an S. I'm like, he searched it up and he subscribed, which I'm very happy about. He friended me and I did accept. I think. I saw someone's head. This guy's head? Yeah, he's really chilling, Queen. Look at him. He's really chilling. Not me, though. Because I gotta survive. Bam. Lived. I'm really hoping to get a coin pop up. Coin. We're gonna pop up. We're gonna pop up. Again? Oh my gosh. That came straight down on me. I did not hear anything. I didn't even see it. Please be coin. No, not falling bombs. No. This boy said he's a pro. Are you sure about that? Yeah. He said yes. Are you sure about that? If you guys follow me. Oh, sorry, I missed the coin. You guys can follow me on Twitter at omgcatpleaseyt or Facebook, which would be nothing because I don't have a Facebook. Oh, this boy's account is test account. Says what? Test account? Is that what it says? Test account. I feel like Roblox sent this person out to spy on me. I don't know. I hope not. Roblox, please don't spy on me. I got a falling bomb! No! No, I gotta get away from everyone. Never mind. Oof. So guys, this was Chamber, which is as soon as I spawn, I die. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Say one last goodbye to TV and I would say that Sans and Jake the Kitten and Test Count, a Roblox spy. Okay.